Let's take a look at 10 to the fourth power. So the question is, what is 10 to the fourth power? You can think about it this way. 10 to the fourth power, that would be 10 times 10 times 10, and you guessed it, times 10. So 10 to the fourth power, 10 times 10 is 100, 100 times 10 is 1,000, then 1,000 times 10, that's 10,000. So 10 to the fourth, that's just 10,000. What about, though, if you were given 10 to the negative fourth? Let's look at that. So 10 to the negative fourth, the way to think about this is we could just say this is 1 over 10 to the fourth. So this is the same thing. 10 to the negative fourth is 1 over 10 to the fourth. Then we know 1 over 10 to the fourth, that's 10,000. We just figured that out. 1 divided by 10,000, that gives us 0.0001. So 10 to the negative fourth is 0.001. So makes sense that it's a small number. We have a negative exponent. Positive exponent will get a bigger number. This is Dr. B figuring out what we get when we have 10 to the fourth power and 10 to the negative fourth power. Thanks for watching.